The Toyota RAV4 may not be the best-selling off-road SUV, but the best-selling SUV is now available in a model designed to go off-road.
The Toyota RAV4 is the most popular vehicle in America that's not a pickup, and this new TRD off-road version was designed to make it a little more rugged, like a pickup. To do that, it gets an extra half inch of ground clearance, some underbody protection, these big chunky all-terrain tires that are also good in very deep snow, plus a retuned suspension with these nifty red springs that gives it a better ride and more durability on unpaved roads. It also has hill descent control and an all-wheel drive system programmed to be better suited on slippery surfaces, plus a number of modes to cover them all.
All-weather mats cover the floors and cargo area, and the tall roof rails can handle a wide variety of racks. The $37,000 TRD off-road comes with the RAV4 standard 203 horsepower four-cylinder engine and is essentially a $2,625 evolution of the RAV4 Adventure that also adds a standard moonroof, power lift gate, and can be equipped with an optional 360-degree camera to help you squeeze into tight spots and parking spaces. It doesn't give up much on-road refinement for its extra off-road capability, but is more Subaru Outback than Toyota 4Runner, and best treated like a hybrid bicycle or maybe an adventure motorcycle. You could take it off pavement, but probably want to stick to the dirt roads instead of the rocky ones. In the 2021 Toyota RAV4 TRD Off-Road, Gary Gastelu, Fox News.